got our marshals out there. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Who else do we have? We've got Roger, Lauren, Cody. There we go. Actually, there's somebody like right there. Yeah, there we go. That works. All right. If we could get maybe a volunteer, one volunteer out here, it'd be nice. I guess somebody volunteer for Wayne. Thank you, Devin. Maybe grab that 5 spot over there or over here by the wall. Either one. One or the other? All right. Let's get this show on the road. We got Chris going on the tone and the rest of you when I call your name. Arby. Adam. Austin. All right, guys, remember, keep it clean out there. Two-wheel mod buggy on the track. All right, so far so good. And running order after the first lap is Austin, Adam, Chris, Arby. Keep it together, Chris. Keep it together. No whoopee face tonight. All right. We are 1 down, 5 to go, Dres. 1 down, 5 to go. Running order Austin, Adam, Chris, Arby. With a 17.5. His pace right now is 21 on a 6.13. Adam, 7 seconds behind Austin. And Chris actually only 0.7 of a second behind Adam. Chris actually being able to keep it together. Caution on the big table. Caution, big table. And yeah, it's clear. We are 2 down, 4 to go, Dres. 2 down, 4 to go. Running order Austin, Adam, Arby, Chris. Woo! Arby sending it up to the wall there. Losey's going mano-a-mano down the straight. 2:30 down, 3:30 to go, guys. 2:30 down, 3:30 to go. 8-second gap between Austin and Adam. Ooh, Austin turned down a new fast lap with a 17.27. Caution on the wall, caution on the wall. And it's clear. We are halfway, guys. 3 down, 3 to go. 3 down, 3 to go. Oi. All right, 3:30 down, 2:30 to go. 3:30 down, 2:30 to go. Caution on the wall, caution on the wall. And it's clear.
Thank you, Lauren.
Oh. You guys are giving Lauren a workout out there. Back and forth, back and forth. Woo! All right, Austin still out in front. Ooh, Austin getting awful close to a 16. Austin turned out 17.06. His pace 21 on a 6:21 or 6:12. Austin coming up behind. behind you there, Chris. Ooh, thank you. That's a little wide, but that works. We are 4:30 down, 1:30 to go, drives, 4:30 down, 1:30 to go. Adam Silva throwing down fast lap two with a 17.26. Awesome. Getting really close to that 16 though on that last lap. It took a couple laps to go. And running order right now is Austin, Adam, Harvey, Chris. Everybody kind of on their same lap. I think Austin and Adam are still somewhat close, about half a lap apart. Caution the ball, and it's Chris.
1 minute left.
And you heard the man, a minute to go. Austin looking to set the TQ pace pretty high, 21 and 6-12. Adam's starting to get in the groove of things, not letting Austin pull too much further ahead of him. I've had the same gap now for about, four or five laps. Clock hour, 20 seconds to go. Running orders hasn't changed. I think Arby and Chris are the closest two on the track. Actually, Arby has a lap on Chris. Everybody on their own lap right now. Austin 19, Adam 18, Arby 17, and Chris on 16. And that is the master clock. Nobody's done yet, except for Arby. Arby, you are done. Just missed it. Chris is done. Only two live cars left on the track, Adam and Austin. Two live cars left on the track. Adam is done, and Austin's done.